Oh yes, the Doctor and Jezebel in the TARDIS. The cosmos at our fingertips, anywhere and everywhere. And I will tell you this, if you come with me, you will see amazing things. Monsters from the past, visitors from the future. The days from a time to come. And days from the times of Elvis himself.
Less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction. And I always will.
I've seen loss, and I've lost even more. And I carry those feelings with me every day of my life. To face a universe at war. Cybermen.
You will be eradicated.
I fought them all and won to live another day. I've lived a long and dangerous life with crisis at every corner. I've seen loss, and I've lost even more. A wise man once said to let go of something old that no longer serves you in order to make room for something new. And in some ways, he was right.
I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time.
To forge a way through many times and places, to save those who truly need it, and to stop those that would threaten to silence the universe. Together, Jezebel and I can do that, and it won't be quiet, and it won't be calm. But I can say just this, it will be the most stellar thing you have ever experienced. So, how about it then? You join me into the vast unknown. This new life may not be of what I was expecting, but it is stellar. And I would have it no other way.